all that good stuff. So, you know, the more the better.
What were you hope? Did you hope the back specialist could tell you something? And where are you now? What are you thinking about this going forward?
He said something about a back.
Andy said you went to go see a back specialist.
As far as, like, my massage therapist and everything. But, I mean, well, okay, I see what you're
I think he said they were looking for nerve, see if there was nerve damage.
Yeah. Okay, that's what he's talking about. Yeah, they we were just hoping, like, to make sure, like, there was no residuals from my surgery. As far as my neck and then leading into the back, but it's specifically back, nah, but any residuals from that. And then, I don't know if you guys know the anatomy, the hip flexor actually goes all the way through the back. Mm-hmm. So they've been doing a lot of work on stuff like that, but yeah, that's what they mean by that.
So where are hip flexor any better? Is it?
Yeah, it is. That's what I say. We're going to practice today. I was out here yesterday with everybody's all conditioning and really just getting my body in the flow of things. Like, I don't think people from a off-the-field standpoint understand, like, you know, you miss any time on the field, it's like coming back is like almost like a culture shock to your body. And so just get back into the swing of things, conditioning and all that. And like I said, we're just taking a little more stuff forward today.
Be confident. Have they assured you that you